Banana falsely. Fala filled it empty. I have to go shopping, say Fala. She takes her basket, then she goes to the market. A dozen eggs and a liter of milk, please, say Fala to the shopkeeper. The shopkeeper put the things in a cloth bag. All you all that will be 100 rupees. Say the shopkeeper the to Fala. Fala give him the money. She takes the bag. On the way home, she stopped at a fruit cart. 6 apples, 1 dozen banana and 6 oranges. Please, she said to the man selling the fruit. He picked out the fruit, then he gave them to Fala. She gave him the money. She put the fruit into a bag, a big basket. Now I have to buy vegetables, said Fala. She stopped at a vegetable cart. She put the basket with the fruit down. 1 kilo of potato and tomato, a cauliflower and some chili. She said that then a monkey come quietly. He take the banana from the basket and learned away. Some people shout, look in that tree. Fala look up at the tree. She see some money selling the banana. She lug and say, okay, nightly monkey into your banana. I will buy some more.